In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change your Google password. So this is going to be exactly the same on mobile as on desktop, so I'm showing them both to you right now, but we're going to follow along on my iPhone going forward. First things first, go to the URL myaccount.google.com. Once you're there, log in to the Google account in which you want to change the password. Once here, you want to tap on the security tab, which is the third or fourth one over. Once under security, you want to scroll down to where you see how you sign in to Google, and you'll see an option there that says password, and it will tell you the last time that you changed your password. Go ahead and tap into the password option there, and then it will then present you with the ability to change or provide a new password. So you need to go ahead and type in the new password here, as well as where it says confirm new password, and then tap the blue button that says change password. Just know that when you do this, it will more than likely log you out of everything, and you'll have to retype the password in to all of the things that you're logged into, like Gmail or Google Drive or things of that nature. So tap change password. It'll walk you through maybe one more step of confirmation, send you an email confirming that that was you changing the password, and you are good to go. So again, myaccount.google.com. Go over to the security tab as you see that I've done here and start the process of changing the password. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.